Okay, we're just at the low airline strip down wall. There's a canal on the other side here where the railing is, and that's where the water is transferred to the little fish. So yeah, we were pounding through the big waves, and now we're going to be weaving between the rocks. So we're a few k's into day 8. Awesome technical paddling. This is the type of rapids we are going through. Reminds me a lot of the low-fold croc. Not as demanding, but very similar characteristics.
Whoop, 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 whoop!